Happy Christmas, everyone. Today we have some presents.